Hi everyone, it's Alice in Wonderland here. I'm back with another video if you couldn't tell by the title, it is a set up my binders with me for comebacks and a new collection. First of all, we will start with my Ateez and the new collection binder. There's only going to be one page for the new collection because they don't currently have much photocards, let alone albums yet. But let's move the Nct and Stray Kids binder out of the way and get to here. Let's move to okay. So, first of all, let me take these out first. I had to put these in because I was confusing myself. I forgot to do that part before. Let's do it one by one first. So, if you hear any, windy noises, it's really windy right now, and there's nothing I can do about that. But I will, as for the previous collections, I will be collecting San, Mingi, and Zonho. Let's set up for them, because they announced a Zero Epilogue album and I haven't even finished part 3. Perfect. I'm sorry if I jostle you a lot. How do we do this? It's hard being left-handed. Okay, so. Even then, you still can't see. Okay, that is. Thank you. What are your plans for if you collect Ateez or Nct or Stray Kids, what are your plans for your collection? And what are your plans for 2022? Can you all believe we're already going into 2022? I'm kind of scared to see what 2022 has in store for us, but I'm also kind of excited. You know, you never know what the future holds for us, so I'm, you know, trying to be positive and look at the bright side of things. But yeah, tell me your plans. I would love to hear your plans, and if you have a channel, let me know so I could subscribe to you and watch your videos. There is speculation that 127 might have a world tour, and Mark promised a Vancouver stop, and I'm hoping that's true. I was also hoping to get tickets for Ateez, but that seems like a pipe dream at this moment. But if you're going to the Ateez concert, and you know, if you, also if you're going to the BTS concert, please let me know, because I want to follow you for your journey. I want to live vicariously through you. But yeah, let's move that up, put this here, and start with the second one. So, and what did you all think about Turbulence? I cried. I'm not gonna lie, I cried. I'm so excited for the epilogue. Version. I lost my train of thought. Okay. I wonder what 2022 has in store for Ateez and, you know, all the groups that we enjoy. I'm excited again. And the near future, I won't be recording the way that I have been for the last 2 months, 3 months. I may be going to find a different way to start recording, because it does get hard on my back. So, yeah. And then at the end of this month, I will be doing the storing my photo card collection, because I'm not really expecting anything other than a couple of packages from a friend of mine. And if it's okay with Meg, a holiday card that I got as well. I never know what to talk about during these videos. What was your favorite comeback this year? I would have to say I'm stuck between NCT Dream's Hot Sauce, Ateez's Fireworks, and their Deja Vu. I'm sorry. I'm stuck between those three. But 127 sticker is a close is like, yeah, let's just say all four of those comebacks. And Thunderous, I really enjoyed a lot of comebacks this year. We got Mingi and Hyunjin back. Stay Teeny were just spoiled this year. And Citizens. Y'all better thank NCT and Ateez and Stray Kids for, you know, all the goodies that we got this year. Post Mingi and Jono coming, no, Mingi and Hyunjin coming back. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Please don't yell at me. Okay, so what did I do? Oh, I put see what talking does. This is why you don't But I can't say that I'm too excited for the MAMA awards, because they do be screwing up a lot. They have been screwing up a lot, but I don't know. I do hope Stray Kids win for best choreography, because they did such an amazing job. And I hope that NCT and Ateez win their respective awards. We have been filming for 22 minutes. Yikes. Okay, better. I better hurry. If I do somehow end up getting Ateez, Stray Kids, and Nct albums coming in this month, maybe I will do and film an unboxing for them. But let's move on to the Z version. I will be setting up for the pre-orders and the fan signs on my own, so yeah, I don't think I could be hunched over for over an hour doing this, so let's get on to the Z. I got for Ateez. I'm gonna pause on the recording because I already forgot what the albums are called. So I will be right back. I wrote it down off to the side. So let's skip to the last part. Put this in. I don't even know if the color is blue. Oopsie. So yeah, let's start writing them down. Yeah, the new group that I'm collecting and the new person that I'm collecting is Hangyom of Omega X. I'm very excited. So that's, I did it again. Oh my goodness, when I heard Vamos, I knew it was the end for me. I knew it. So I am hoping to find his cards either on eBay or Mercari. Speak better Korean so that I could speak better Korean. I'm so sorry. Sorry. hope the future is kind to Omega X. From what I've heard on Vamos, like their album Vamos, they're fairly talented men, and I'm excited to start this new journey with them, and I'm really excited. And that is it for my Ateez and now Omega X album. Not album. Binder. Okay. I do have one of his favorite cards coming in with a package, with that package from a friend, and also one of his Kino cards for favorite. Please, the lights are flickering and it's kind of worrying, but let's pull these out. I set up for three because I know that there's gonna be jewel cases, and I'm unsure of the Kinos yet, but we'll see. You know, SM, and knowing SM, there will also be a repackage and a billion other versions. But enough talking. And let's get on with the thing. What did y'all think about Christmas Evil? I can't get Felix's part out of my head. How can he be the cutest sunshine to have ever sunshined? Like, he outshines the sun himself. It's, yeah. I'm sorry. Shut up. So there is Taeyong. Let's flip to Jennie. I have yet to get any keynotes for Jennie. Oh no. But as you can tell, I'm doing pretty well with Taeyong and Kun. The same goes with the Kinos as with the Ateez, Sunny, Pops, and Fan Signs. I will be doing them off camera on my own. How's everyone's holiday going? I hope it's going well. And I hope you're doing well as well. I hope you're doing well too, I should say. so many wells. Let's hope that end citizens don't have much to collect this time. And put that down. There we go for a channel. I don't know how much time I have left. Record. I better hurry this up. Okay. Let's move on to Kun. I should have did this before. Okay, so let's move on to Shitaro. And then finally we have Sun-chan.
Yay. Okay. I am on a time crunch. So let me take a moment to delete some things off of my phone. Yeah, I don't think I'd have enough room for Stray Kids on this clip, so be right back again. Now that I've managed to... Oh yeah, did you see what I mean? I had two extra Noeezy albums, as you could probably have told. I also made this. There's Sunchan, Taeyong, Kun, Jeno, and Shotaro. As you can see, I've still got a long way to go. My goal is to get into a fanzine next year.
to go to as much concerts as I can, and save up for Ateez, for when they have another world tour. I need to get more sleeve protectors. I always seem to run out of those way too fast for my liking. I told my sisters, if you don't know what to get for me for Christmas this year, I wouldn't mind some postage stamps, US, Canada, and international. And I wouldn't mind socks. Yeah, that I think I run out of postage stamps more than I do anything. It's a little crazy. A little funny that I always run out of those fast. Is that it? We'll see. But let's pull this back. Maybe the next time I get more money, I'll order more sleeves. And that BCW, there we go, there's the power. Well, I guess you can see this. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to stop recording after this. Oh, after my outro. Because I need to charge my phone. And then we have Felix. So this is what Christmas Evil looks like at this moment. So yeah, I'm very excited to start a new collection for all of the groups that I collect for, and I hope you will enjoy the journey with me as well. I hope. Yeah. Anyway,
Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what you plan on collecting for the remainder of this year and starting next year. I should probably get going before the power goes out again. So again, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a good morning, day, evening, or night, wherever you're watching. I hope that you know that you are loved, and if no one has told you today, I love you very much. And I will see you in the